to join him. So if she's not receptive, he's either not going to come around, or she'll probably take her after she's too young.
Yeah, because I've seen her like, go after him and him just kind of like trot away.
And she does sometimes. She's really good at depending on
but when she's cycling, you just never know. There'll be things that are erratic. It's probably not erratic. It's not erratic. It's not erratic. It's not erratic. It's not erratic. But yeah, they can be pretty aggressive. And Arthur is 45 years old. He's been able to walk around. But when he was two, man, that guy can move. And he is super strong. He was tearing that gate down before. Mom could let him out yesterday. She had to get authorities and they had to wrangle it to him. And they could hardly do it because they couldn't get him away from it, you know? So yeah, they can be a handful. But most of the time they're pretty peaceful. They come in really easily. And, you know, so you're trying to get them. One thing.